It's about his pedal gun. It's a sinking pedal gun. Did I win? I think I won. It's still a victory. I'll take that. Okay, let's call the fleet home. Yeah, probably was the weaker one. No, I just have a butcher's every now and then. Plan on getting it set up to be a bit more useful for me to, I don't know, make it generally improve the experience. But yeah, I'm still trying to work out the ins and outs of it. I want to take this ship to battle, but it's going to have to be an easy one. It's strange how this is probably my most dangerous ship right now, and I should probably start making massive fleets of them. Although, be quite worried about their metal consumption. Anyway. Time to get a little bit more of a battle. Oh yeah, I forgot this mic does that. Oh god, no. Okay. Over. I do quite like the range from these things. Alright, time to... what do you guys reckon I should do? Like, focus on my gunboat style fleet, or... my missile fleet. Alright, so we've got a Vanguard, and I have no idea what the other one is, but I'm pretty sure it's not standing. Impressive the quick work these things make. So that's one of those steamer things. Right, Marauder. Yeah, you're right there. I was thinking about getting a bit of aircraft, but I was worried that it might be a little bit too early. Okay. How long have I got? Yeah, I mean, I've got a very long time until I really need to worry about any combat, so I've got plenty of time to build. I mean, if I really want, I could repopulate this resource pile. I've got the Onyx spots on good terms now. That's point. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly nip to the restroom whilst everything travels. I'll be back with an idea in a minute.